Veterans groups are putting the call out to volunteers who are needed when the Vietnam Traveling Memorial Wall comes to Meridian next week. The wall is scheduled to be on display at the East Mississippi Veterans Memorial Park from July 21st through the 24th. This wall is a smaller version of the Vietnam Memorial in Washington, D.C.